वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। इन जपजी साहिब इन द 36th स्टैंजा गुरु नानक देव जी राइट्स, ज्ञान खंड में ज्ञान प्रचंड, तिथे नाद विनोद कोड आनंद, श्रम खंड की खंड की बाणी रूप, तिथे घड़िए घड़िए बोत अनूप, ताकियां गल्लां कथिया ना जाए, जे को कहे पिछे पछताए, तिथे घड़िए सुरत मत मन बुद्ध, तिथे घड़िए सुरां सिदा की सुध। इसे इस ज्ञान खंड में ज्ञान प्रचंड, which means in the realm of wisdom, knowledge reigns supreme. ज्ञान खंड में ज्ञान प्रचंड, प्रचंड means it is supreme. तिथे नाद विनोद कोड आनंद, in such a realm the entire world, the nad, the music of the universe is playing there. Tithe nad binod, there are so many things happening around which are magical, which appear to be something unique. Tithe nad binod kod anand, everything is happening in a blissful manner. ज्ञान खंड में ज्ञान प्रचंड, तिथे नाद विनोद कोड आनंद, श्रम खंड की बाणी रूप, इन द लेवल ऑफ श्रम खंड, दैट इज ह्यूमिलिटी, एट द लेवल ऑफ ह्यूमिलिटी ब्यूटिफुल things are carved. Sram khand mein pani roop, tithe kadiyat bot anup, kadiyat kadiye bot anup. Once a person reaches the level of sram khand, he is sculpted into a very very beautiful appearance. Sram khand ki pani roop, tithe kadiyat bot anup. The level of this man cannot be told to anyone. Taakiyan gallan kathya na jaye. Taakiyan gallan means one cannot talk about the person who has reached the sram khand. Taakiyan gallan kathya na jaye. Kehna, kathna yani kehna, kathya na jaye. Je ko kahe piche pachtaye. If one starts telling about the condition of a person who has got so much of wisdom, knowledge, who has reached the sram khand, he says, when one, even if one tries to do so, he will soon regret, he will fall short of words, he will fall short of expressions, he finally will give up. So takya galla kathya na jaye, je ko kahe piche pachtaye, tithe kadit kadiyes सूरा तिथे कड़ित मत मन बुद्ध. एट दिस लेवल द इंटेलेक्ट, द हार्ट, द माइंड, एवरीथिंग इज स्कल्प्टेड इनटू समथिंग ब्यूटिफुल. तिथे कड़ित मत मन बुद्ध, तिथे कड़िए सूरा सुधा की सुध. इस सिद्धा इज नोन टू बी ए पर्सन हु हैज अटेन्ड लॉट ऑफ विजडम. सो this kind of sculpting and carving is done to the human being who reaches this level. In other words, Guru Nanak Dev Ji is trying to tell that the condition of a person who has understood that the entire life is meant for meeting the Lord, for understanding the Lord. He not only hears about the Lord, but he also believes in him. He starts having full faith that whatever is happening to me is happening due to the Lord. It's His command that I have to follow. So So at that level, he stops worrying about his own self. The entire world becomes his family. He is not just seeking good for him, his own self. He seeks good for everyone in the universe. So this is what I have understood from this 36th stanza of Japji Sahib that Guru Nanak Dev Ji has written. I might have faltered in my pronunciation and my accent. I seek forgiveness from the learned, and I request all of you to subscribe to this channel and do let me know your views, and in case I have faltered, please let me know my mistakes so that I can improve in my future endeavors. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.